Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay. Good morning everybody.
Good morning.
How have you been?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, good. Okay, it's a pleasure for me to meet you again today. Okay. Hari ini kita jumpa lagi. Okay, jadi we'll continue our lesson. Okay. Before we start, I will ask the chairman to lead our prayer team. Please, Alvin.
Let's pray together. Dear God,
we would
like to say thank you.
We would like to thank you.
Giving us a chance for study.
Giving us a chance for study.
May you please ask.
Suri and study.
And then night.
And then night.
Heavenly. In knowledge.
In knowledge.
We find well be.
We find well be.
Then many special for us.
Many special for us.
Bless this hour.
Bless this hour.
Teacher, friends, and family.
Friends and family.
Allah. We walk like you with us.
We walk like you with us.
Intelligent. And wise, powerful, and all
unjust.
Thank you, Allah.
Thank you, Allah.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you, Ali, for the prayer. Okay, and then before we come to the material, I would like to check the attendance list. Who doesn't come today? Nobody? Fitri, only Fitri? Okay, I need to off the sound effect. Okay, and then before we come to our lesson, okay, I will ask you to prepare your book, your pens. Okay, show me your book, your pens. Okay, very good, Andre. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay, and then I would like to give you motivation. Okay, always motivation. Okay, because motivation is very important for you. Okay, to lead you to achieve your goals, okay, to get what you want in the future. Okay, but also you have to prepare it now. Okay, at least especially for English. Okay, jadi motivasi belajar bahasa Inggris. Okay, very important for you. Okay, to communicate with many people around the world and also in our school. Okay. And then, before we come to the lesson, okay, do you still remember, okay, what was our previous lesson? About what? Anybody still remember previous lesson? Materi yang sebelumnya, ada yang ingat? Mbak? Aprilia, about what? Okay, in English? Okay, about invitation. Okay, give us. Okay, what else? Okay, what we have learned about invitation? Khairul, what do you know about the invitation last meeting? Yeah, about what?
Today.
Yes. Ready? Ready? Eh? guess why?
Gathering anniversary. Anniversary.
Anniversary. Okay. Okay, you still remember about our previous lesson. Okay, and then we come to our material today. Anybody knows what is our material today? Okay, ada yang tahu materi kita hari ini apa? Okay, kita greeting. What is it? What is it? Greeting card. In bahasa? In bahasa? Okay, dalam bahasa Indonesia apa namanya?
Kartu
ucapan. Okay, we call in bahasa kartu. Okay, very good. Okay, now, okay, we come to our lesson. Okay, but please everybody stand up. That you will watch this video. Okay, please repeat okay, the song okay, to enjoy the song, yeah? Are you ready?
About mother.
Yeah? ibu juga. Any else? Any else? Yeah, this song is about mother. Okay, if you have mother at home, it's okay because the mother is close to you. Kalau ibunya di rumah sekarang, ikan. But if your mother is far away, katanya sendiri kan, dilantinya. Okay? Okay, jadi dia nanya. Okay. Jadi, in the song, okay, what the singer okay, asking about the mother? Okay, yang ditanyakan dari penyanyi di lagu ini, apa? About what? Yeah. What does it mean, Jidan? Okay, what does it mean? Apa maksud dari itu? Apa maksudnya? Iya. Yeah. Okay, talking about mother's condition atau kabar dari ibu, ibunya. Okay. This song will relate to our lesson today. Okay, jadi lagu ini akan berkaitan dengan materi kita tadi. Okay, but before that, okay, I will give you another video. Ada video yang lain lagi ya. Jadi pengorbanan seorang ibu. Oke, dan sacrifice from a mother. Oke, jadi ada pengorbanan dari seorang ibu. Oke, itu berbeda. In this video, okay, you can see and watch that your mother, okay, especially, okay, and also your parents, okay, give much thing for you. Okay, do anything for you, for the son or for the children, okay, or for the daughter. Okay, jadi orang tua itu, okay, melakukan banyak hal untuk anak.
Yeah.
Is it true? Is it true?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, jadi kalau if you still do bad thing to your parents, just something to them, please. What we call it, visit, or you have to be the person to your parents. Jadi jangan lagi jadi anak yang nakal atau bandel kepada orang. You should be a good son or good daughter as a good children. Okay, understand?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Okay, now we come to the next. Okay, we come to the next is about the learning outcomes. Okay, today we have three learning outcomes. Okay, hari ini kita ada tiga materi ataupun yang harus kalian capai. Okay, the first, identifying the functional structure and the language feature of the text. Okay, and then arranging to complete the Greek part. Nanti you have to kalian harus menyusun sebuah Greek part yang sudah disediakan kamu sur. And then presenting social function, structure, and like feature of the text. And then you have to explain. Jadi kalian harus menampilkan and tell your friend about the social function from the text. Nanti kita akan ada tugas yang saya berikan, okay, to make you know, okay, about the social function and so on. Okay, understand?
Yes.
Jadi ada tiga. Jadi kita akan mengidentifikasi sosial, menyusun greeting card, okay, kemudian menampilkan yang mana fungsi sosial, mana bagian tertentu. Okay? Okay, good. Any question before that? Ada pertanyaan? Okay, this is we are going to learn about greeting cards. How many greeting cards do you know? Okay. Ada yang tahu berapa jenis greeting card yang harus kita tahu? Anybody knows? Last meeting you have learned about the party. Okay, and today, imagine that you come to the party today and you bring something for your friends and any else in the gift or in what we call in the gift you have a greeting card. Jadi datang hari ini di acara pesta temannya atau siapa, kemudian kamu harus bawa greeting card. That's what we are learning to. Itu yang mengingatkan kita pelajari hari ini. Simple-simple, you come, don't give anything. Mungkin datang ke acara, okay, yang ada bawa apa-apa, minimal bawa kartu ucapan selamat ataupun happy birthday dan lain-lain. Okay. And then, what for? Untuk apa kita belajar hari ini? The first, we have to know how to congratulate. Jadi kita greeting card itu mengungkapkan ucapan ataupun ucapan selamat, okay, kepada orang lain, okay, atas prestasi, okay, ataupun momen yang dimiliki oleh seseorang. Understand?
Yes.
Okay, and then, okay, I just remind you to go finish the pretest. Okay, sudah finish ya? The pretest, have you done? Oh, sudah selesai semua pretestnya?
Ya.
Chat who? Jundi. Okay. Jundi not finish yet? Okay. After this, I give you 5 minutes ya, Jundi. Please post your this one. Yang belum Jundi. Okay. Ada orang yang pun Jundi. Jundi tinggalkan apinya di Jundi. Ya. I give you facility, ya, Ajok, di? Kalista also, not finish this one. Okay, you will now finish, ya. Okay, kegiatan sekarang, ya. Okay.
Chelsea.
Chelsea also, ya. Yeah. I give you 5 minutes. Come on. Okay. Okay, while waiting your friends, okay, sambil menunggu temannya yang lain, 5 minutes ya, kita kasih waktu mereka untuk menyelesaikan pretestnya. Okay, I give you this one from our flip classroom. Okay, saya sudah memberikan di flip classroomnya yang di rumah yang sudah mengajarkan. Yang kemarin sakit atau tidak datang, okay, bisa kerjakan sekarang. Okay, Chelsea and Kalista, finish. Have you done? The last is Jolie. Okay, everybody. Well, welcome Jolie. We come to this one. Can you see this one?
Nampak dari sini?
Yes.
Okay, apa Nadia? Finish? Okay, good. Okay, now, okay, please listen and watch this video. Okay, semuanya perhatikan ke video ini ya. Okay, then I will ask you about this one. Okay, about this one. What's wrong with the video? Did it happen to you? What do you get from the video? What do you think about the video? And what should we do? Okay, let's check it out. Okay, who can read this one? Siapa yang bisa baca?
No.
No.
Kena? Okay, I just did it for you. Okay, hi bro, how are you doing? Okay, I'm going to make a Mother's Day card. Okay, this week, but I don't know how to make it. Any idea? Okay. Hi man, I'm pretty good. I have never met it, man. Okay, so sorry, I can't help you, man. Okay. Okay. Understand? What is it about? Paham? Paham? Okay. What's wrong with you? Video, what's happened with this video? Apa kira-kira yang terjadi dengan video tadi? About Mother's Day. Okay, and then the friend want to make a Mother's Day card. Okay, but the friend cannot help how to make it. So, what should we do? Apa yang harus dilakukan? Anybody knows what to do? You don't know? What should we do? Okay, in the video, okay, there are two birds, yeah. Okay, they are talking about how to make Mother's Day card. Mereka sedang bahas tentang kartu ucapan untuk hari ibu. But the friend cannot make it, yeah. And then ask the friend to help. But the friend cannot help. What to do? Jadi temannya enggak bisa. What should we do? Apa yang harus kita lakukan? Yes, Sabrina.
Belajar.
Belajar in English. What in English? Study. Okay, study how to make the car. Okay. Sabrina. So that's why we learn about this today. Okay, we are going to learn about how to make the greeting card. But before that, we have to know what is greeting card. Okay, what to prepare for making and what to understand about the greeting card. Jadi sebelum membuat itu kita harus tahu dulu apa itu greeting card, bagaimana cara buatnya, apa fungsinya. Okay, understand?
Yes.
Okay. Very good. Yeah. Okay, this is the greeting card some example from the British Party, beberapa contoh dari Beijing.
Nah, selain untuk kertas seperti yang tadi, Green Pass itu juga ada model pop-up lab.
Oke, ada juga yang bentuknya itu not only paper lines, but also ada yang kalau dia dibuka, dia bisa
gambarnya.
Ya, bisa muncul. Kalau kita bahasnya
itu 3D.
Ada we call pop-up. Oke, itu contoh-contohnya. Oke, ini video ini sudah saya kirim ke grup kita. Kita hanya mereview saja. Okay, you have know some of the examples. Okay. Jadi kamu sudah ada melihat beberapa contoh. Nah, lagi slide. This is the example of birthday pop. And yeah, I want to ask you, have you ever made this one? Sudah ada yang pernah buat ini?
Yes.
When? When you make it? Never, right? Belum ber? That's the hour today. Itulah yang akan kita pelajari hari ini. Okay. This is an example. Happy birthday. Here, any man. Okay, namanya di sini. Kemudian ada di sini lagi. Okay, and then from. Buat nama pemiliknya di sini. This is the example. Okay, it's simple, right? Mudah kan?
Okay,
but can you make it? Bisa buatnya? Okay, let's try. Kita coba ya. Okay, before that, okay, I have divided you in some group. Okay, saya sudah membagi kalian dalam beberapa kelompok. Okay, ada birthday card, congratulations card, graduation card, Mother's Day card, and then Happy Teacher's Day card. Okay, there are five groups. Okay, group 1, group 3, until group 5. Okay, and now. Okay, everybody. Okay, please come to your group. Okay, silakan buat ke kelompoknya. Okay, after that I will explain you more about the green card. Setelah itu saya akan jelaskan tentang.
Teachers
Day card. Okay, terus ya. Happy Teachers Day card. Wait, you have to call first until 5. Okay, come on. Happy Teacher's Day card. Sabar, give to your friend. Yeah. Okay, everybody.
Okay, this one. Page 5. Yang halaman 5.
Page 5. Okay. Everybody look at here. Okay, semuanya lihat di sini ya. Okay. There is receiver, then the body, and then the sender. Okay. Receiver, body, and sender. Okay. Receiver, it means menyimpan pesan. Menyimpan. Okay, ready? Okay, everybody look at here. Aldi, Khairul, Herman, look at here.
Yes.
Okay, please. Receive. Okay. Okay, the first is receiver. Yes, the receiver in bahasa penerimanya siapa? Okay, like this. So, Herman, you are dear Herman. Okay, and then, the body. Okay, isinya itu siapa? Doa, ucapan apa? Misalnya, graduation. Kalau graduation, happy graduation. Kalau ulang tahun, happy birthday. Terus apa doa-doanya? Okay, understand?
Yes.
And then the sender, yang ngirimkan siapa? Misalnya dari si Khairul. Okay. Okay, from Khairul. Atau yes, si. Okay, from Khairul. Okay, so at least there are three parts. Okay, jadi susunannya ada tiga. Okay. Okay, and then the last. About the language feature. Okay, ciri-ciri dari bahasanya. Okay, jadi kalau dalam sebuah teks, Alif, dalam sebuah teks ada yang nanti ciri-ciri kata yang ada di dalamnya. Okay. Let's open page 8, halaman 8. Ini yang bawah, yang ini ya. Language feature-nya itu, ada dia simple present tense and also simple future tense. Kata-katanya seperti apa, Pak? Dia ada menggunakan contohnya. Example, congratulations on your winning. I wish you a happy married life. Okay. Sorry for your loss. Okay. I wish. Okay. Jadi kalau if you find some sentence like that, kalau ada kamu ketemu kata-kata seperti itu, that's part of the language feature. Okay, jadi otomatis kalau kamu jumpa teks yang seperti itu, dia nanti salah satu bagian dari apa language feature dari si kritik. Jadi kalau kalian berpikir singkat, juga harus ada kata-kata itu. Okay, congratulations. Okay, understand?
Yes.
Okay, nanti kita cek ya. Do you understand or not? Nanti kalian akan paham tidak. Okay, and then there are some kinds of greeting cards. Ada banyak contoh dari greeting cards. There are some kinds. Okay, the first like birthday card, congratulations card. Okay, everybody repeat after me semuanya. Ya, birthday card.
Birthday card.
Congratulations card.
Congratulations card.
Graduation card.
Graduation card.
Get well card.
Get well card.
Thanking card. Thanking card ini bisa gratitude card. Kalau bahasa lainnya gratitude card. Okay, and then public or national holiday card.
Public or national holiday card.
Okay, yaitu kartu untuk hari besar. Ya. Okay, and then baby born card.
Baby born card.
Wedding card.
Wedding card.
Mother's Day card.
Mother's Day card.
Teacher's Day card.
Happy Teacher's Day card.
And etc. Ada lagi yang lain ya. Jadi ini beberapa contoh. Okay. Mungkin nanti kamu bisa juga more than this one. Mungkin kamu bisa dapat contoh lebih dari ini. Okay, nanti kamu kalau sudah paham kok. Ini hari misalnya hari Ibu. Okay, this is the Mother's Day. Hari Ayah, Father's Day. Hari Guru, Teacher's Day. Okay, kalau dalam waktu dekat ini kita akan we are going to have what? Yes, teachers. Day, Happy Teachers Day. Hari Ibu. Ya, okay. Jadi nanti, if you have, if you have to make it, kalau sudah tahu cara buatnya, nanti pas hari Ibu kalian sudah
bisa.
Okay, I hope you can make it in English. Semuanya bisa buat dalam bahasa Inggris dan juga bahasa Indonesia. Ya, ya. Understand?
Yes.
Okay, but now we learn how to make it. Sekarang kita belajar cara buatnya. Okay. Now, okay, I have given you this one. Okay, sudah saya kasih kertas ini tadi. Okay, please open page 10. Okay, yang halaman 8. Task 1. Okay, task 1. Tugas 1 ya, yang ini. Ya. Yeah. And then after that, we continue task 2. Okay, until task 3. What to do? Bagaimana cara ngerjakannya yang the first? Okay, everybody listen. Tugas yang pertama. Okay, identify. Kamu identifikasi yang mana fungsi sosial structure and the name feature. Di situ ada there are 6 questions. Ada 6 pertanyaan. Ya. Okay, ini ada 6 pertanyaan. Okay, jadi kamu pilih A. You choose A or B or C or D. C ya, C. Okay. Understand?
Yes.
Okay. And then task 2, tugas yang kedua. Task 2, you have to arrange, okay, to make a complete greeting card. Okay. Kamu susun nanti jadi dia greeting card yang benar atau yang lengkap. Okay. And the last task 3. Okay, you have to present it. Nanti kamu sudah di sini. Okay, kamu harus represent something from your group, mewakili kelompoknya. Okay, telling about which one is the social function, structure, and so on. Okay, by using games dengan bermain.
Games.
Okay, mau nggak main game?
Okay,
now please finish it first. Okay, jadi selesaikan. Yeah, I give you 10 minutes. Okay, or okay, maybe 20 minutes for 3 tasks. Okay, 3 tugas ya. Yeah, you directly make it here. Langsung dikerjakan di sini ya. Make your names group. Buat nama kelompok. Understand?
Yes.
After this, we will have the game. Ya, setelah ini kita akan bermain. Thank you. and 3 minutes ya. Not only Nadia do it by herself, bukan Nadia aja yang kerja yang lain itu. So yeah, I will check. Please close the door, Raju. Close the door. Based on where's your paper? Mana kertas yang dari this one? Okay, answer based on this paper ya. Choose which one. Ini pilihan jawabannya. Kalau kamu jawab selain ini, salah nulis. Okay, check it ya. Kamu harus tahu yang tas satu ini apa jawabannya, ada nggak di sini ya, tapi ini don't write here, jangan ditulis ini ya.
Oke, yang ini lagi don't make note here ya, jangan dibuat coretan di sini.
Yes.
Only you just check, don't make note here because we are going to play games with this one. Saya kita main gamenya pakai.
Oke, okay, understand Jovita? Very good. Check this one, yeah. Okay, everybody, look at this task one, yeah, tugas satu. Okay, this is typo, ya, salah ketik, seharusnya ada apa? Exceptnya, ada kecuali. Number three, ya. Number two. Okay, number two, please check it. Okay, people send the card to someone who has the except kecuali. Ya.
Where's the paper? And also this one. Yeah, almost all bad. But you have to know how to mention this one.
Okay.
Bukan hanya si. Ini aja nih deh, kalian juga punya sebagai acara sambil membaca.
Ya. Understand, sabar? Can you share for?
Trisna, apa Trisna itu namanya? Enggak, enggak. okay, I will tell you how to mention Pancar Baca. Please, not. Please, not.
Okay. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Give wish.
Give wish.
Congratulate on.
Congratulate on.
Bisa memberikan doa keselamatan ataupun congratulate itu mengucapkan selamat. Okay. Dear,
dear,
may,
may,
happy,
happy.
May your birthday,
may your birthday
be filled,
with
the warm,
sunshine of happiness,
joy,
love,
and bright, rainbow colors.
Of the laughter,
of the laughter,
of the laughter.
I feel, yeah. I feel. Jadi, you repeat ya, silahkan diulangi. Dan nanti tugas yang ketiga, kalian mungkin add on.
This is the social function.
Kalau yang nanya, kalian yang jawab. Understand? Practice. You have practice?
Congratulations.
Your new job. Position.
Position.
Okay. Repeat again. Yeah. Finish. Are you? Jawabannya di kertas yang saya kasih.
Boleh cek, Pak?
Yes. I also practice. Kertas one, kertas two. In task three, you have to tell your friends. Okay, 5 minutes left, everybody. 5 minutes left, 5 minutes lagi ya. Okay, now you can practice task three. Kalian bisa praktek yang tugas 3, okay? Dinda, Adriano, practice task 3. Tugas ya, ketiga. Oke, okay, look at here. Dan kan kalian harus menunjukkan task 3. Task 3 itu, kalian harus ngomong. Which one is social function? Purpose ini social function. Number 1. Oke, okay, which one is social function? Oh. You have to mention, like this maybe. Happy birthday. Jadi social function-nya happy birthday. Misalnya ya, bukan ini jawabannya ya. Oke, okay. The social function is happy birthday. Okay. And then the sender, oke. Okay. The sender of the card is. Kan berarti structure-nya. Pengirimnya siapa? Mention the man. Siapa di sini? Kemudian apa ini? Quote-nya. Okay, the sender say, ngomong apa? Apa ucapannya? Apa doanya? What the wish? Ah, which one? You choose from here. Okay, I will teach you how to mention bagaimana cara mengucapkan. Okay, give wishes. Give wishes.
Wishes.
Congratulate on.
Congratulate.
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 On. Okay, dear.
Dear.
Okay, my dear.
My dear.
Okay, may.
May.
Happy.
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 Okay.
May.
Your birthday.
Your birthday.
Be filled.
Be filled.
With.
With.
The warm.
The warm.
Sunshine. Sunshine.
Sunshine.
Okay. Of.
Of.
Happiness.
Happiness.
Okay.
Okay, joy.
Joy.
Love.
Love.
And the bright.
And the bright.
Rainbow.
Rainbow.
Colors.
Colors.
Of.
Of.
Laughter.
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 Okay, ya, diulang-ulang lagi semuanya ya.
Okay, finish everybody. Okay.
Sebutkan masing-masing kelompok itu yang ini. Perhatikan pertanyaannya, which one is the social function? Tanya dia, social function itu apa?
Purpose.
Masa purpose-nya this
What is the purpose? What is the social function? Apa tujuan dari
jadi fungsinya apa di sini cari? Nah, dia. Cek dulu, jangan asal jawab aja.
Oke, cek ya. Yeah, please check everybody ya. Cek lagi, jangan asal jawab aja. Don't make mistakes.
Social function is to give, ya kan? To be wish or congratulate on. Dan harus tahu ni orang tak mungkin at the front you just quiet, diam aja kan?
Congrate,
ulangi, jangan ketawa ya. Congrate,
congratulate.
Okay, congratulate on.
Congratulate
on. And then what else? Okay, this one sama orang ya. Okay. May your birthday.
May your birthday.
Ya, kalian pulang.
Okay, 5 seconds left.
5 detik lagi.
Finish. Okay, finish everybody. Okay. Okay, everybody, you can hear. Okay, waktunya sudah. Now we come to the quiz. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, kalau sudah siap, kita akan main game. Okay, please make your line. Buat barisnya. This is group 1. Group 1.
Group 5.
Okay, group 4. Group 3. Thank you.
everybody be ready. Semuanya bersiap-siap ya.
From this paper and choose.
Okay, Ubay? stop playing. Just get out from the slum.
Okay. You understand?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Now, okay, from group 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, be ready. Okay. From this group, everyone, okay, look at your back. Look at back. Menghadap ke the whiteboard. Okay, okay, don't forget like class 1, 2, and 3. Okay, I will give the sign. Saya akan kasih tanda untuk mulai. Okay, paham? Okay, jadi jangan suaranya kuat sampai teman sebelah. Nanti teman sebelah tahu jawaban. Understand?
Yes.
Okay. Nanti the third person, teman yang ketiga ini akan maju membisiki mereka. Understand?
Yes.
Okay, we'll come from and tell the answer. Are you ready?
Yes.
Where's your friend, Linda?
Finish, habis.
Oke, finish task 1, continue task 2, lanjut yang kedua. Come on, task 2. 2, 4. Jadi kalau skedulnya habis, nanti kita kasih waktu. Oke. Kalau skedulnya habis, tandai di kertas dulu pakai pena, nanti tinggal disalin. Menandainya. Use your pen. Pakai pena yang untuk menandai. Take the pen. Kalau skidonya habis, use your pen ya. If your card is over. Finish off. So now task 3. Lanjut task 3. Kalista, not you, Kalista. Bisikin ya, jangan tunjukkan kertasnya. Whisper your friend. Now number three.
Number three. Hey, be square, not solve your paper. Be square your pen, not do the paper. Long the
number. Alpha.
Bisikin, bukan dikasih tahu jawabannya. Bisikin aja. Whisper ya, nggak boleh tunjuk-tunjukkan. Kamu nggak boleh nengok ke belakang. You can look at back. Ready, Revan? Hey, Revan, ini. Berarti salah, ganti nomornya. Just check the number. Nah, check again. Bisikin aja ya, nggak boleh benar salah. Ini, mana mas? You cannot copy your friends ya, nggak boleh nyontek di sebelahnya.
Nah, jangan nyontek.
Oh, di sini aja. Oke, okay. If you are finished, okay, group already finished, sit down. If you are finished, sit down. Okay, this group not finished yet. This group, yeah. Memberitahu yang task 3. Nanti task 1, 2, are you checking?
Okay. Kalau yang task 3, okay, sekarang from group 1. Group 1, please come here.
Group 1, come here, please.
Okay. Okay. Group 2, come from. Group 3. Okay. Group 4.
4, wait, 4.
Group 5. Okay. Tugasnya adalah okay. Look at the back. Okay, look at your friend. Lihat ke arah temannya. Jangan ada yang dicek itu lagi ya. Okay, can you take this one? Ambil kertas yang ini. Ya, ambil. And then you tell us, okay, task 3, tugas 3 itu. Okay, from group 5. Dari kelompok 3 dulu ya. Kelompok 3, task 3-nya ya. Okay, now tell us which one is the social function from Kalista group. Which one is the purpose of this tag? Okay, check here. Yeah, task 3. Task 3 ya semuanya ya. Lihat task 3 semua. Okay, only Kalista. Everybody just listen first. Okay. Yang lainnya dengar dulu. Kalista dulu.
Task 3, happy birthday.
Okay, the tag is written to what? To birthday. Okay, to birthday, someone's birthday. Is it correct? Is it correct? Oh. Okay, so what is the answer? Okay, from another group, kelompok lain. Yang mana jawabannya?
Heart.
Kawan Aprilia. What? What? Read. Dibaca, dibaca.
Baca.
Which one? Which one? Okay, that's the name. Bukan nama orang. Okay, number one is the social function. Berarti belum paham. Okay, mana kelompok lain yang tahu? Okay, Dinda. Give, wish, or congratulate on someone's birthday. Okay. Okay, now, okay, from group 2, okay, the question is the structure. Who is the sender from this card? Okay, the sender is, who?
Hafil.
Huh?
Hafil.
Hafil, okay, give it to you. Okay, now group 3. Okay, the question is, okay, the quote from the sender. Okay, jadi kutipan ataupun ungkapan dari pengirimnya apa? Aprilia, answer.
Congratulations.
Okay, is it correct?
No.
No. What's the correct one? Okay, Dinda.
Your birthday being filled with. With the warm
sunshine of happiness, joy, love, and the bright rainbow colors of life. Okay, give a clap. Now, group 4, this answer number 4. Okay, the answer is? Happy birthday. Okay, now number 5. Okay, the question is, the receiver of the card is, who is the receiver? Okay, the answer is, the receiver is
Trish.
Check your paper.
Trisha.
Okay. Okay, now group 6. Number 6.
Okay, we just what you call random. Okay, silakan dijawab secara random. So what's the answer? Raise your hand. The last question.
Hand.
Hand,
yes.
The language feature we find. Language feature-nya. Yes. Raise your hand first. Okay, Nadia. Okay, dear. May happy. Okay, give a close from Rufa. Rufa, right? Okay. Okay, give a close for us. Okay, just put that. Okay, letakkan di sana lagi. Okay, now sit down, please. Okay, everybody. What to do is, okay, I will check this one. Check. Okay, and then now another time is up of Musudapis. Okay, what to sum up? Apa yang mau kita simpulkan hari ini? Anybody know? Yeah, mau kita simpulkan hari ini. Okay, from task 1, 2, and 3. Juga 1, 2, 3. Okay. From the social function. Fungsi sosial. Anybody knows? Apa the social function today?
Mengundang.
Yes, Dinda?
Mengundang.
Mengundang? Is it correct? Nadia?
Kartu ucapan.
Yes, in English?
Greeting card.
For what the greeting card? For what? Thank you. To congratulate. Okay, untuk memberikan ucapan. Okay, and then, okay, the structure. Dari strukturnya apa? Ayo, apa aja strukturnya? Raise your hand, salah satu saja. One of you. Kalisa? Huh? Okay. Come on, the structure. Yes, Jovita. Okay, in English. Receiver, sender, and body. Atau isi dari apakah card-nya. Okay, give it up. Dari kata-katanya, lalu kita tahu bahwa itu surat kartu ucapan apa. Coba kira-kira. Nih, mohon check here. From one. From here. Apa kata-katanya? For birthday misalnya, kalau kartu ucapan birthday, kata-kata yang muncul pasti ada kata-kata happy birthday atau congratulations.
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, and then okay, kita akan refleksi. Okay, saya akan merefleksi hanya dua pertanyaan saja. Nanti sisanya kamu jawab di classroom. Okay, nanti jawab. Apa yang sudah kamu pelajari di bagian ini? Come on, Andreano, apa yang kamu pelajari? Andreano. Tentang apa Andreano?
Greeting card.
Greeting card. Okay. Nadia, bagian mana yang paling kamu sukai? Which one is the most you like? Wait. Bagian mana? Which one? Yang mana tadi? Yang udah kita pelajari mana? Which one? Dari proses dari pertama kita masuk sampai sekarang. Come on. Ya, Aprilia. Okay, playing the game. Okay. So, nanti sisanya nomor 3, 4, 5 kamu jawab di flip classroom ya.
Oke.
Okay. Oke, okay, and then Oke,
saya cuma mau bilang, I just want to say tadi dari proses tadi mungkin ada yang main langsung tunjuk jawabannya ya. Ya, ada yang ngomongnya langsung ke temannya jawabannya. Nomor
number one.
A, B. Not like that ya. Tapi katanya apa? Oke, enggak boleh. Langsung dia tunjuk ini. Oke. Okay. You cannot do that ya. Tidak boleh seperti ya. Okay. You have to be fair ya. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, and then for our next material. Oke, okay, untuk materi kita selanjutnya, anybody knows, ada yang tahu? What is the next material? Oke, okay. Still this greeting card, masih greeting card ini. Ya? Oke, okay. Tapi we will have another skill. Kita akan pahami untuk yang skill yang lainnya. Oke, okay. And then please everybody work together ya. Semuanya kerjanya itu bareng. Jangan ada yang temannya kerja, ini diam aja ya. Oke, okay. Because I give you the score. Saya nilai. Oke, okay, understand?
Yes.
Oke, okay. And then if you are not finished the what we call the flip classroom ya, itu nanti di flip classroom. Oke, okay, no more question, enggak ada pertanyaan? No more? Oke, okay, please Aldi, lead your friend to pray.
That's all for today. Okay, thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.